Good afternoon, students. How are you? Are you all happy? Okay. On that day, we learned the first lesson, Manu and his family. First, we are going to recall whatever things on that day we learned. Okay. Okay. See here. This is Manu. This is Manu's father. Manu's father's name is Mr. Ravi Kumar. He is a teacher. He works in Central School. Then this is Manu's mother. She is Veena Kumar. She works. She is a doctor. She works in Amba Hospital. Then this is Manu's grandfather. Then grandmother. This is Manu's sister Mitta. And this is Manu's dog Spot. Mitta is 10 months old. This Manu's dog Spot. It has a big black color, black spot on its body. Then in the morning, when this Manu's grandfather, then Spot, Spot has a big black spot on its body. In the morning, every morning, this Manu and Spot are playing in the garden. This Manu throws a ball and this Spot will run after the ball, and the Spot always wag its tail, shake its tail. Then we are going to study the next portion. Okay. Page number 4. In the evening time, this grandfather, Manu, this Mitta and Spot, they are going to park. In the evening, Manu takes Mitta out in her pram. What's the meaning of this pram? Pram, four-wheeled carriage for a baby. See, this is the pram. This Manu takes Mitta in the pram. This pram, with the help of the other person only, it will move. With the help of Manu, this pram is moving. The Mitta is inside the pram. Every evening, this grandfather, Manu, Mitta and Spot, they are going to park. In the park, many boys and girls are playing there. Then, take the next page. Here, in the night time, this Manu has many books. This grandmother, Manu's grandma, that every night she will say story for Manu, reading books. Every night his grandma reads to him. Manu likes to look at the words and the pictures. See, in Manu's book, so many words and pictures are there. Manu is very happy to see these pictures. Then Manu is sleeping, he hugs his teddy bear. He hugs his teddy bear and Spot also sleeps with him. This is the lesson, Manu and his family. Manu's father is Ravi Kumar. He is a teacher. He works in Central School. Then Manu's mother is Veena Kumar. She is a doctor. She works in Amba Hospital. Every morning, this Manu and Spot, they are playing in the garden. Manu is throwing the ball and Spot runs after the ball. And in the evening time, this grandfather, Manu, this Mitta and the Spot, they are going to park. In the park, many boys and girls are playing there. This Manu has many books. Every night, this grandma is reading books for Manu. And the night time, when he is sleeping, this Manu hugs his teddy bear. And the Spot also sleeping with this Manu. Then take page number 4. I am reading. You have to just look after them. In the evening, Manu takes Mitta out in her pram. They go to the park. Grandpa goes with them. Spot goes with them too. Many boys and girls play in the park. Mitta sees them and laughs. Then take next page. Manu has many books. Every night his grandma reads to him. Manu likes to look at the words and pictures. Manu is sleepy. He hugs his teddy bear and goes to sleep. Spot is sleepy too. Can you see him? Okay, then all of you take the next page, page number 6. Take the right options to complete these sentences. Manu's father's work in, say the answer and you have to tick there. Manu's father's work in Central School. It's there already. Then Mitta is, say the answer, Mitta is 10 months old. Near that be You have to put a tick. Mita is 10 months old. Then Manu's pet is his teddy bear. Manu's pet is his teddy bear. Then Manu, Mita and Spot go to the park with Manu, Mita and Spot go to the park with Grandpa. You have to put a tick there. Then last one, Manu likes to, say the answer, Manu likes to look at the words and pictures. Manu has many books. The grandma is reading books for Manu, but he likes to look at the words and pictures. Then last answer is look at the words and pictures. Then now if you take page number 7, this is homework for you. This is homework for you. See here, match the pictures with their names. This one already you know. See baby. Read the spellings and you have to match it. This is homework for you. Next class, ma'am will give notes for this lesson. This first lesson, Manu and his family. You have to read the textbook. Okay, thank you.